Next, we're going to configure the calibrator to source and measure for various applications. But before we do this, I would like to explain the inputs and outputs to the calibrator. Going from left to right, you have the thermocouple mini connector, where all thermocouples are simulated or measured. You'll notice that there's red writing in the calibrator and black writing. The red writing is for sourcing, volts DC and RTDs, and sourcing milliamps. Black writing for the measure, measuring milliamps, resistance, and RTDs, measuring volts DC and volts AC, and the Cat 2 300 volt rating then applies to these terminals. To measure a function, first verify that you're in the measure screen with the measure source button. To measure milliamps, select milliamps and make your connection to the input-output terminals. Measure volts DC. Measure volts AC and measure frequency. To measure temperature, select thermocouple or RTD. Press enter to make your selection. Select your thermocouple type and press enter. And make your connection for thermocouple via the thermocouple mini connector, or to measure an RTD, make your connection here on the RTD measurement jacks. To measure RTD, move the cursor to RTD and press enter. Select the RTD type. Select 2, 3, or 4 wire connection diagrams according to your sensor. Press enter to make the selection. To measure pressure, select pressure via the pressure button and make a connection to one of the Fluke pressure modules. To source, change the calibrator from the measure screen to the source screen. To source milliamps, select the milliamp button and make your connection. Type in your value and press enter. To source volts DC, select the function, type in your value and press enter. To source frequency, select the volts AC frequency button, set your amplitude, type in your frequency and press enter. To source temperature, select the thermocouple RTD for thermocouple, make your connection in the mini connector, select your function, and type in the value that you want to source. To source an RTD, select RTD, select your RTD type, type the value that you want to source, make your connection, and apply that temperature value to the device you're testing. To source pressure, select the pressure button and make your connection to a pressure module for measuring pressure. And that's how you connect the calibrator to source and measure for various applications.